Hey guys, we're out here today near Errol, New Hampshire, heading towards Dixville Peak. Gonna take the 2020 Indy XC for a ride here. Put about 120 miles on it so far this morning. Trails have been pretty good, so give you a little shot of the trail system here. This machine's been going great for me. Haven't had any issues. This is the 600 clean fire. Got, what do I get on this thing? 91 hours, 1,866 miles. So I've been pretty happy with it. The only thing I've done is change tire bides on it this spring, this past winter, and you know, just throw gas and oil in it. Nice little look out there. It was a little warmer, well, a couple days ago we got some heavy wet snow, and this morning it was 7 degrees out, so everything tightened right up, and the trails were so hard that this thing was running a little warm, so I had to drop the scratchers. But other than that, trails are in pretty good shape, I'd say. Some nice views from this trail right here. This is heading from Errol, heading up to Dixville Peak. It's February 26th and Friday. Trail systems are a little crowded today, but that's all right. Just keep it slow and stick to the right, like always. See the wind towers up on Dixville. We still got a little ways to get up there then. Windy out today. Up there, up to the wind towers. This 600 is just such a good I love this motor for the trails. It's, you know, it's not overpowering, but it's got plenty of power. Fuel mileage isn't that great, you know. Now that she's broken, I'm averaging 14 or so, 15 maybe, depending on how you're driving it. If you're driving it nice and smooth and no big throttle, you'll probably get 15, but it's a good motor, you know. They say it's real reliable, so let's hope I can get as many miles as I can out of it. It's a bright out today, man. Should have brought some sunglasses. One problem with this trail, it gets a lot of traffic and it gets beat up pretty quick, even if they groom it overnight. By midday, like right now, it gets pretty beat up. Thank you. it gets real beat up. Too sure they did groom this last night. Pretty close to the top. A little more snow on the trees. That's the top. Can't get up any closer to the wind towers. Usually this side's a little narrower and a little worse shape. Nice clear day, got a good view from up here. Definitely a stand-up ride right now. Mm-hmm. that should be a good little clip. I still got another 100 or so miles before my trip's done, doing a big loop here. Yeah, decent loop, couple hundred miles, maybe 250 by the time I'm done today. But obviously can't record all of that.